It's up down corn peeler and thresher machine, mainly consisting of corn inlet, corn cob outlet, corn husk outlet, and corn kernel outlet. Machine can fully remove the husk and then thresh corn kernels. It's a tight set in our factory. As the video shown, husk drops down from the right side of machine. Corn without husk goes into the threshing pad from the top left corner of thresher. Its capacity is 1 to 1.5 ton per hour and only can be used for corn or maize. Threshing rate is more than 97%. At the bottom, corn kernels are collected by container. In addition, four wheels make it easy to move. It can be powered by motor, gasoline engine, or diesel engine, but the machine matches with motor in the video. During operation, suction fan can absorb the impurities from cobs. The ruler inside the machine can fully thresh corn without any damage to kernels themselves. What's more, cylinder structure of rulers is able to minimize the broken rate. We have sold many containers of this peeler and thresher to other countries. Turn off the switch to stop the machine when all is finished. Here are husks and corn cobs without kernels. Final kernels are pretty clean without any impurities. It's a feedback picture from our customer. Reasonable design and high capacity make him feel satisfied. We have strong production line and many this kind of machine in stock. Please click our website to know more.